ready to take off into the wild blue with Skyland's greatest pilot? Aces! Let's go. Oh, yeah, that's two for me! But who's counting? Oh, yeah, I am. All we need to do is find their elite airship, take it down, and steal their golden propeller. See? Simple. This is gonna be a piece of cake, especially for heroes like us. Heroes who like cake. Oh.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Use the cannon to shoot down the Drow warship.
Ha ha ha!
You need an undead Skylander to unlock this gate. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. That spell makes enemies immune to projectiles. For as long as anyone can remember, Skylanders have been friends with fairies. Perhaps this is because fairies can turn treasure into a kind of upgrade magic that gives Skylanders exciting new powers and abilities, plus delightfully fresh breath. You need an Earth Skylander to unlock this gift.
Much fun that the Skylanders are back. We fairies always dance with Skylanders. I am Persephone. Oh dear, at it again, silly Drow. I'd best go back to the Core of Light. I will meet you there later for dancing. Happy luck, great Skylander.
Ah!
This is the elite airship you are looking for. Shoot it down.
Well, that's impressive. Almost as impressive as me. Boom! Well, now we should be able to fly even higher. Come on, let's get back so I can get to work. We'll slap this baby on, fly on up to the impenetrable stronghold, pick up the eternal air thingy, and then be back in time for my date with Callie. If she doesn't faint from anticipation first.